So today we are going to create grass from scratch using Particle Hair System in Blender 4.2. So let's begin. First of all, in the workspace in Blender, you got a default cube, light, and camera. So for now, we press A to select all objects in viewport and press delete. Make sure your mouse cursor is inside 3D viewport. Now by pressing Shift A to open menu from where we can import objects, camera, lights, and many more.
Now again, Shift plus A and import plane object. R for rotate and X for axis, and press 90 to rotate it in 90 degree in X axis. S to scale it and G for reposition. Now by pressing Tab key, we go to Edit mode, and make sure to press 1 to go into Vertex. Now select Vertices, and by pressing E, we can extrude it S to scale. Now follow same steps to make more of it. we can select these vertex and press F to generate face along these vertex. Now we are just going to reposition these to make it realistic. Now we're going to texture it one by one. Now make a plane scale it by pressing S and using mouse. Now subdivide it a bunch of times. Select some vertex from top view. We can change view by using numpad keys 1, 3, 7. Now by enabling proportional editing from the top, we can move these to Z-axis controlled by mouse wheel to manage the affected area. Now use a particle system and change it hair and tick the advance. Now copy these settings. Now if you have GPU, then change Render Engine to Cycles, add some light, and there you go.